In today's tech video, I'm going to show you guys how to fix a Netflix error code that comes up as NSES-UHX. The easiest one to try, and that is to unplug your TV from the wall outlet and wait 60 seconds. Now don't be impatient here, wait the whole 60 seconds, then plug it back in. This is very different from turning off your TV with your remote control. This is called a hard reset of your TV, so make sure you do this method. If that doesn't work, then find your router that is giving you Wi-Fi and unplug the power to that for 60 seconds, then plug it back in. If that fixes it, great. If not, let's move on to the next method. Try deleting the Netflix app on your TV. Go to wherever the apps are located on your system and remove the app altogether. Then reinstall the Netflix app again. After you reinstall it, you might have to log back in with all of your credentials, but hopefully this will work. And if that doesn't work, I recommend buying an affordable Roku stick or Apple TV 4K or an Amazon Fire Stick and use that as your main streaming player. You'll be able to access Netflix and any of those systems. I'll put links in the description down below of where you can get one. Well, hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, go ahead and throw a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. I make tech videos all the time, and I would love to have you back in the next one. Take care.